Mustang Math.
We're here with Ryan. Ryan, what year Mustang is this?
This is a 1969 Mustang Fastback.
All right, what kind of engine?
It's got a 351 Cleveland in it.
All right, let's see what it'll do.
All right, let's go.
Okay, in this video we're talking about distance. Distance equals rate times time. Okay, and we're also going to be talking about rate. And to get rate, if we divide both sides by time, we get distance over time equals rate. We'll also be trying to find time. And if we go back to here, if we divide both sides by rate, we get distance over rate equals time. Okay, so this is the special edition of the Mustang Math, and we will be looking at three word problems. We'll be finding time, we'll be finding distance, and we'll be finding rate. In this problem, Mrs. Valdez traveled 45 miles at 60 miles per hour. How many minutes did it take her? Okay, so what do we have? We have distance equals 45, and we have rate equals 60. So T, or time, equals 45 over 60. And if we multiply, if we divide that out, we get 0.75, and we're dealing with hours. Now, specifically in this problem, it said how many minutes. So we're going to have to convert hours to minutes. So 1 hour equals 60 minutes. Point a little bigger there. So 1 hour equals 60 minutes. So if we multiply 0.75 times 60, we get 45, and that's our minutes. 45 minutes. So T equals 45 minutes. Okay, in the next problem, Ryan drives his 1969 Mustang 781 miles from Atlanta to Dallas to attend a car show. If it takes him 11.5 hours, what is his average rate for the trip? Okay, so what do we have? We're looking for rate, and we have distance is 781, and time is 11.5 hours. So if we do the division, R equals 67.91. That's miles per hour. Okay, in this problem, Chuck drives a Mustang from Memphis, Tennessee to Columbia, Missouri in 5.71 hours. If his average speed was 70 miles per hour, how far did Chuck travel? Okay, so what do we have? We have a rate of 70. We're looking for distance. And we have a time of 5.71 hours. And if we multiply that out, we get distance equals 399.7 miles. Okay, so we found time by dividing distance by rate. We found distance by multiplying rate times time. And we found rate by dividing distance by time. All these problems involved Mustang, because this was our special edition of Mustang Math. I hope you enjoyed it. If you would, hit the like button. If you haven't already, hit the subscribe button. We'll see you on some future videos. Stick around, and there's a little bit more Mustang footage for you to watch. Thank you.
That's what I call some Mustang math.